And so it should be. Welcome to the finale of MasterChef 2020. The best food ever, right?
Easily.
The best contestants ever. I'm proud of every single contestant that walked through these doors, and it's great to see you all back. I want an incredible season for us to have come on board. But right now, this moment is all about you two. You both came back to win, and one of you is about to get your name on that trophy.